Thank you for coming. Special town meeting on November 18th of 2015, is that still the year?
Yes.
I think everybody knows everybody, except I'd really like to welcome and thank her for her service, Carol Leibold, our newest member of the family. Thank you so much. You know what? I'd like to exploit this 1 minute for 1 minute. I teach international politics every spring, and I have to get my syllabus. That's the way colleges work. But I've been building my syllabus and deciding which countries.
We're having trouble hearing you.
And deciding which countries to focus on next spring. And in doing so, I usually choose 5 countries to focus on. And I'm thinking about Paris. And I'm thinking about Lebanon. And I'm thinking about what happened yesterday in Nigeria, today in Chad. And I'm looking into disorder in all these countries. And then it's Wednesday, and I come up here and I sit in the Finance Committee meeting, which Mr. Carter joined, and I heard an animated, vibrant conversation about what we're about to do. Ending, and after 5 or 10 minutes of animated, vibrant conversation, I then heard everyone agree on what a great job the Finance Committee and the Select Board and the town has done in managing our fiscal affairs and how important it is for us to continue doing it. And I couldn't help but think about what I was reading and writing about today, and I'm so grateful to live in this community. And I'm so grateful to each one of the people in this room. And I'm going to exploit the power I have as a moderator to thank each one of you. So that's how I'd like to start. And I did it just for the applause. And so, Article 1, do I hear a motion on Article 1?
You're not going to do the service of the
warrant. Oh, I sure am going to do the service of the warrant. In Chad, they don't do a service of the warrant.
A special town meeting. To either of the councilors as a town of Ashfield and county of Frankton, greetings. In the name of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, we are hereby directed to notify and warn the inhabitants of said town qualified to vote in elections and in town affairs to meet at the Ashfield Town Hall in Ashfield on Wednesday, the 18th of November, 2015, at 7 o'clock in the evening, then and there to act on the following article. Pursuant to the within the warrant, I have notified and warned the inhabitants of the town of Ashfield of posting up attested copies of the same at the Ashfield Town Hall and the Ashfield Post Office. Warrant signed by the Select Board, Tom Carter, Ron Kohler, Todd Atlantic, and posted 14 days in advance by the Constable of Ashfield, John LaBelle, on November 3rd, 2015.
Thank you. And everyone seated here is a registered voter in the town of Ashfield. So, with that, is there a motion on Article 1?
Mr. Moderator?
Mr. Carter.
Mr. Moderator, I move that the town vote to raise and appropriate $65,000 for the stabilization fund.
Is there a second?
Second.
Second. Thank you. Would you like to give us a little explanation?
Sure. The assessors, immediately after this meeting tonight, we're going to have a tax classification hearing where the assessors will have the tax rate, and we need to decide how to raise that, and the tax rate will be set after that hearing. And this is our last opportunity to raise money that is available within our Proposition 2.5 levy limit. In the past, there have been some dollars that have been left behind. Last year, it was maybe a bit embarrassing when we found out that we had left $85,000. This year, we had $65,000, what we call excess capacity, or money at this point that hadn't been raised. And the purpose for this is to raise that $65,000 because it's available and to put it into stabilization to build that account to help us manage expenses that would be coming at us, whether they be operating expenses or money for broadband or whatever use when it comes time to manage it. So.
Thank you. Is there a recommendation for the Finance Committee?
Mr. Moderator?
Sir.
The Finance Committee unanimously supports this article.
Thank you. Discussion, questions, comments? You're going to set a record. In Chad, there would be discussion. Ready to vote? Okay, all in favor, oh, I'm sorry, this requires a two-thirds vote, supermajority of two-thirds, vote money into stabilization. All those in favor of raising the appropriate... Yes.
I think you're wrong on that. I think it's a majority to put it in and two-thirds to take it out.
Are you sure?
I don't think it's going to be a real point tonight, but that's the way I always understood it.
Well, unless the statute, I think two of us think it's two-thirds, but let's see if it's an issue. If it is, I'll research it.
Mr. Moderator?
Yes.
On that very point, I spoke to Joe Marcari, and then he, in a note to me, said, once money is appropriated to a stabilization fund by two-thirds town meeting vote, it remains in the account, and so on. So he, having experience in the Department of Revenue, might be another authority on that. I thought it was just majority vote, too. He writes two-thirds in this case. So
my understanding has always been two-thirds.
That would be interesting to know the history on that.
I could look at the statute if we really cared. Should we see if we need to talk about it any further tonight?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Any other point of order or questions? Ready to vote? All those in favor of raising and appropriating the sum of $65,000 for the stabilization fund, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Hearing none, it passes unanimously. We don't have to count. That's more than two-thirds unanimous. Any abstentions? Zero nays, zero abstentions. Thank you very much. Is there a motion? Would you like to adjourn?
Move to adjourn, Mr. Moderator.
Is there a second?
I'll second that.
Okay, this requires two-thirds. I know that to be the case. All in favor of adjourning, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Thank you very much. Thanks for coming.
All right.